declare to you that the fruit of the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit, is coming your way in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. I see the blessing.
Talk now, can you stand up? Let me talk with you. Come. Yes, I want to tell you something. This is a time that I saw you, you were sleeping. You were sleeping, you dream.
Yesterday.
But the dream was telling you, okay, you see this man, if he lay hands on you,
yes,
this
yes,
will
yes.
happen.
Yes, it's true. Huh? It's true.
Did you tell your wife this dream?
Yes, I told her.
What is that? What is that?
He just told me this morning, Daddy.
He told you this morning?
Yes.
Right now, it's happening now. Aris katusati bazikati. Zikatu bayande. Yes, 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 yes. Listen, listen. It's happening now. It's happening now. Are you not surprised he told you a dream? And I'm talking about this dream.
I am, Daddy. I'm even
confused. I touch your eyes too. In the name of Jesus.
Viewers all over the world, welcome to Charis Missionary Church under the leadership of Apostle JB and Prophetess T.E. Makananisa. This is our Wednesday live service, and with me here, it's Mama and Papa, who've received a prophecy from the men of God. Sir, please tell us your name and where you come from.
Yes, my name is Pastor Jele from Soshanguve, and my wife, besides me, is my wife. She's also a pastor, Pastor Jele from Soshanguve. Yes.
All right, so you've received a prophecy from Apostle J.P. Makananisa. Kindly please tell us in detail what he said to you.
Yes, Daddy prophesied me about the dream I had. I had a dream where Daddy was praying for me, and it happened twice this week. So this morning when I woke up, I told my wife that, Mama, I had a dream about Daddy. We were in our church. And he came because I saw myself running to get the jacket. When I put on the jacket is when Daddy came. He began to pray for us. He prayed for me and my wife, and he began to pray for people. So when he told me about it, I was surprised because the only person who knows that is my wife. I told her this morning. So I was really shocked, and I confirmed the prophecy to be true. I'm still shocked.
All right. So please tell us, how do you feel after prayer and the prophecy?
I feel so good. I feel even light, so light in my body. I feel something has happened, and I thank God for what has happened actually today. Really, it was amazing. It was amazing. Yes.
So any words of encouragement to somebody who's watching us right now?
Yes, I will say, please continue to believe in God. There is God, especially here in Charis. We've been here in Charis for a long time. We've been seeing God doing wonderful things, and He's been surprising us so much. Actually today, I'm so surprised, and I'm so blessed. So please, if you are there, you need help, and you don't think you can find help, I will ask you and invite you to come to Charis. There's still help here. God is still working His miracles and wonders in this place. Amen.
Thank you so much.